नंबर फोर, द डैश इज द अर्थ नियरेस्ट नेबर. सो हु इज द क्लोजेस्ट टू द अर्थ, दैट इज द आंसर मून. सो मून इज द नियरेस्ट नेबर ऑफ द अर्थ. MOON, मून. नंबर फाइव, प्लैनेट्स हैव नो डैश ऑफ देयर ओन, फुल स्टॉप. सो वॉट प्लैनेट्स डोंट हैव ऑफ देयर ओन, दे डोंट हैव लाइट. They have no light of their own. So answer is light. LIGHT, light. Leave one line. Write part B. Choose the correct answers. Means these in this questions you get multiple options. Amongst all the multiple options, you have to choose the correct one answer of the question. In notebook, you will write only the correct answer. Number one, the sun is not dash. So what is not a sun? Sun is not a planet. So right answer, option number B, a planet. Sun is not a planet. And write the answer also here, because it's a kind of fill up or a incomplete sentence. So write a planet in the dash part. Number two, planets revolve around the dash. So answer is option A, sun. So means planets revolve around the sun. S-U-N, sun. Right? Here also, S-U-N, sun. Number three, dash is the hottest planet. So which planet is the hottest in the solar system? The answer is Venus. So right answer, option A, Venus. V-E-N-U-S, Venus. Right here also, Venus. Number four, which of these is Earth's natural satellite? So what is the natural satellite of the Earth? Answer is Moon. Moon is the natural satellite of the Earth. Option C, Moon. MOON, Moon. Number five, the Earth is the dash planet from the Sun. Now, means what is the position of the Earth from the Sun? So answer is, the position of the Earth is number at third. It is at third place in the solar system from the Sun. Answer number C, THIRD, third. With the next page, we will start part C. Match the following. We will do the match the following. One, the moon. In the notebook, you will write the correct answer of this part in this side, in the right side. Means you have to write the answer in front of the question. So the moon, what is the moon? Option C is the right. Moon is the Earth's satellite. So what is the moon? Moon is the Earth's satellite. Number two, the Earth. What is the Earth? Option B is the correct matching of the Earth. So the third planet from the Sun. So the Earth is the third planet from the Sun. Number three, the sun. Option A is the right. That is a bright star. What is the sun? Sun is a bright star. It's a correct matching of the sun. Four, asteroids. So what will be the matching for the asteroids? Is the E. E will be the match of the asteroid. Pieces of rocks and metals. So what are asteroids? Asteroids are the pieces of rocks and metals. Fifth, comets. The matching will be option D, mass of ice. So means what are comets? Comets are the mass of ice. So in this way, you will do the matching in your notebook. Do all this work in your notebook. Write neatly, write with pencil and in cursive handwriting. Thank you.